Well, hello everybody and welcome back to Retro at Every Plays a
Don't
Game.
Fuck, no. Fuck. There we go. Now you can't use that. I found a big diddly-doo hole.
Oh, like the a diddle
the canyon thing.
Diddle diddle hoo.
Whatever you're trying to say, yes.
Yeah, that. Breaking the wood.
Breaking the wood.
Oh, there's...
Breaking the log.
There's crosses there. Okay, goodbye, Christianity.
Fuck Christianity. Like, for real, for real.
Yeah, like, every day.
Wait, you're Mormon. Oh, goddammit.
I worship Mr. Joel Smith, boys. Bringing me the real God. I got the Book of Mormon on my side.
Yo, if you were born deaf, what language would you think in?
Braille.
But why?
Because
you can't hear it.
Oh, hear it. I would think it. I wouldn't have
to. Well, you can't because you can't speak either. So, like, you wouldn't have a voice in your head.
Yeah, I would. It just, the voice wouldn't talk. It would just speak in Braille. And not, but not actually speak. It would just, like, it would be Braille. It would not.
That wouldn't work.
It's dark. Yeah, it would. What do you mean? You would just think Braille.
How would you think Braille?
You just do.
No, you can't.
But you think English.
There's a voice in your head.
No, your voice in your head thinks English, right? So when you're thinking, you think
English. It thinks whatever language I want to think in.
Okay, because you know multiple languages. You shut up, but like...
Yeah, because I'm not a fucking degenerate like you fucking Americans.
No, you fucking... We have fucking McDonald's... baseball, man. We got baseball. You know what? That's what we have.
Who the fuck cares about
baseball? Baseball's fucking shitty, so that's okay.
Where do you want to have it? Hmm? Like right here?
Have what?
The birdhouse.
Yeah, that'll work.
Isn't that beautiful? I think the life is beautiful. No, I don't. I just a fucking song. You are. That's a bummer.
Okay, so... Why are you chopping down a tree?
Because I'm going wild.
We have...
I'm going timber! Oh,
shit.
God damn it. Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Oh, don't break. Oh, my God. What did you do? Why did you do that? We set that up for a reason. You just broke our treehouse. Why? Why do you hate our construction? Like,
well, we got more logs now. Oh, the birdhouse is...
Yeah, because we have
the
resources.
Well, you could have told me that.
Look, yeah, no, there was a little sound, like...
That's a bummer.
We have things here, and we have sticks here. And we built a treehouse. So, like, you broke our treehouse for no reason.
No, that was your fault.
To build the birdhouse that wasn't
even gonna matter. No.
Because it was already built. Because we had the resources. Oh, shit!
Close the door!
Ah, close the door! Close it! Die! Die!
Oh, Dion! Stop!
Ah! I'm almost dead! Oh, now it's fucking raining. The game is replicating my depression. No! No! I have such low health! Help! Don't come up the stairs! I don't know if they know how to use stairs. She's just sitting there. Where? What the crap? What did you do? What is this going on?
They broke the stairs!
Ow! Help! Get me out of here! Get me up on the thing! Get me up on here! Ow! Ah! No! I'm dead! Avery! Why didn't you help me? You left me to die!
Oh shit, you need help out there?
Revive me! What are you doing?
Well, you just died, why would I go out and die as well?
Bitch!
Oh no 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 no. Good luck, my friend.
Die, bitch! Oh. Miss! Miss! God damn it. I'm creeping up behind him! God.
I guess they never miss, huh?
Die! Die!
Watch
die.
Out! Oh, what?
Ah! I'm out of energy! No! I'm down again! Gosh darn it! Come on! Why don't you just die? What difficulty is this on?
Well, we're back. I'm gonna go take a piss.
Bitch! I'm dying over here! Help me! Halfway. I'm sitting here. I'm just sitting here dying. The death is over my eyeballs. 9 years later.
A few moments later.
How long does it take to take a piss? What the fuck? Every! What the fuck? What the fuck? You last minute bastard, your microphone's muted! Trying not to die. Okay, she's almost dead.
What? They hit me through the wall again and again. And again.
Okay.
Hey, I got. Can you help me out?
Hang on, I'm coming. I killed one. I'm saving my stamina. Hang. Oh crap! You died. All right. Come on. No, hit the person, not the house. Hit the person. Okay. There we go. That's there. Here. Heal you up. There we go. Okay. All right. Now I got some food.
Well, good job, Retro. I always believed in you.
Yeah. Yep. That's what you had. That's what you did. You believed. I had Molotovs all this time that I could have used to blow everybody up.
And our base.
Oh, true.